This is a 43-inch smart TV of the Walton brand. I am turning on the TV to show you its problem. Before the system boots up, some vertical bars appear in the middle of the screen. Then, when the TV goes to the home screen, some vertical bars appear on the left side of the screen. Then, some blurry white light follows the moving image or graphics. The same thing is happening with the TV shows. And sometimes, double images appear on the right side of the screen. So, there are two problems with this TV. One, vertical bar on the left side, and two, double images on the right side. So first, if we disconnect the right side of the panel, the problem on the left side will be easier to understand. Now, we see the vertical bars on the screen, which are occurring from the left side of the panel. So, let's disconnect the left side now. Now, let's see what happens on the screen. We see the vertical bars on the right side of the screen. And the white light are going with the graphics. So, we confirmed that two types of problems occurred on two sides of the panel. So, we will try to repair the panel now. TCON board number T430HVN01.A. There are 11 test points here. In many cases, it is necessary to check the voltage at these test points. The voltage details of these test points are published here. So, you can visit ornetpixels.com. Its link is in the video description. 11 connections for the vertical clock signal, horizontal and vertical sync pulses, level shifting data and odd even are connected from here to the right side panel. And the same 11 connections have gone to the left side for the left side panel. Okay, now to solve the problem on the left side, we need to block 11 connections with the scotch tape. Fold the tape like this. Now look carefully. This is LC1 and this is LC2. This LC1 and LC2 are connected to these two resistors on the board on the right side. Now, due to a short circuit on the right side of the panel, these two resistors need to be removed. Okay, now let's see what happens on the screen.